Schopenhauer exercise number 1. The young man and the young woman look even younger than their year as they left the offices of Country Properties Limited with a few orders to view in their hands. They were indeed two young people, very much in love and recently married, and they were looking for a house. They had been married for just 6 months, and when they got married on that cold December day, they had believed that they would soon find a place to let, and it did not seem necessary to wait for that happy day before setting up home together. So they had gone to live with his mother, having only one room of their own, and they had been very, very happy. It was an old house, however, with no modern changes. It was in a straight line on both sides with old houses just like it, and when April had come and the days grew longer, the young married people all at once began to long for a little house of their own with their own things in the rooms and with a little land at the back and in the front where they could plant things and watch them grow. It did not seem very much to us here. It was something that was being asked by thousands of other young people. There seemed little enough hope of their being able to get such a place, because all the small houses were for sale and not to let, and they had no capital. New para. Will, the young man was an engineer and may a beautiful young person with eyes so clear and true, had been a mate in a big boarding house at the seaside. Before her marriage, neither of them had had any opportunity to save money and to buy even the smallest house. It was necessary to have some capital to put down for the first payment. There had been time during that month of April when May thought that Phil had lost interest in her. He sat so often deep in thought and without speaking when she asked him what he was thinking about, he would answer shortly, work, and then one day he told her the truth. The big engineering works where he spent his days had set a competition for their workers. The company desired to cut its operating cost, and being a forward-thinking undertaking, it believed that the workers themselves who had to do the work might probably be able to think of ways, always, and mean of improving methods.
ये लो बाजू।